You find a house and scope it out. Find a Chinese neighborhood, cause they don't believe in bank accounts. You find a crew and a driver, someone ring the doorbell, and someone that ain't scared to do what it do. You pull up at the spot, park, watch, ring the doorbell.
We're a minority too, right? But we don't complain, we don't make songs like these either. Promoting violence.
This film was so exceptional, and it packed such a punch that watching it, it had me in tears.
Seeing the blatant discrimination against Chinese Americans in this film and the victim blaming that they were subjected to by the U.S. government was incredible.
The narrative had a really great way of building how this story was a uniquely American story and how the immigrant story and this entrepreneurial story.
They kept me engaged. They made me care. And I wanted to know more.
Great in how it handled this, the specificity of it, delicate in how it handled a lot of the race relations.